Today I'm going to show you how you can use mint from your grocery bag to grow a plenty of it in containers. Use a couple of branches from the store-bought mint. We would need to make a cut at this point. The reason for making a cut at this junction is to promote the release of growth hormone. The growth hormone is going to help in the development of roots. After 5 days, you shall see roots coming out at the point of cut. Here you can see almost all the branches have developed roots. Now we need to put them in a container. Once you have planted the mint cuttings in a container, you shall see good growth within few weeks. A quick tip, try to use containers for growing them. The reason is that it's a very aggressive plant. It'll overtake all the plants in your garden and you would see intense roots of mint everywhere. To avoid that, use containers to grow mint. I hope this video was useful. If you want to get more of our videos in future, do hit the subscribe button. And if you like it, do hit the like button. Thanks for watching.